No, morning peaks. Through to late AM, whatever the weather for the Chinooks. I think evening fishing may be where the biggest ones are coming in. It's my first time at this spot, so I'm still very much feeling out where to cast, what to cast, let alone when to cast it. So I'm it's only my second day on this river. Came yesterday, real life day. I've already had 9 uniques covering all 7 of the unique species, so I'm feeling content. Okay. Time to overreel, just stop him getting loose. He looks like a nice one. Yay, he is a nice one. Well, success for this spinner.